In this video, we discuss two different types of reflections for light at an interface between two media, and we discuss the phase shifting of the light at each of these reflections. The first type of reflection, in the left animation, is the fast to slow reflection, where light is passing from a medium in which the speed is higher, in other words, the index of refraction is lower, to a medium in which the speed is lower, in other words, the index of refraction is higher. We can understand the reflection of light by analogy to waves on a string. And what we see in the animation is that a wave pulse entering the transition from a faster medium to a slower medium is inverted when it gets reflected. Notice also that the wavelength becomes smaller in the slower medium, which we covered in the previous video. And I'll post a link to that video at the top of the screen. So to keep track of the orientation with reflected light, when we see an inversion like this, we call it a phase shift of 180 degrees or 1/2 of a wavelength. The second type of reflection is the slow to fast reflection, where light is passing from a medium in which the speed is lower, in other words, the index of refraction is higher, to a medium in which the speed is higher or the index of refraction is lower. Again, we understand the reflection of light by making an analogy to waves on a string. So I made the thick string the slow medium, the thin string is the fast medium. And what we see in the animation is that a wave pulse entering the transition from slow to fast is not inverted when it gets reflected. Notice also that the wavelength becomes longer in the faster medium, and the same thing is true for light. So we say the reflected light has not been phase shifted. So now we understand which reflections cause a phase shift and which ones don't. When light transitions from fast to slow, you'll see a phase shift in the reflection. When it transitions from a slower material to a faster material, there won't be a phase shift in the reflection. In the next video in this series, we're going to discuss the thin film interference of light. In other words, the constructive and destructive interference of multiple reflections coming off thin layers of different materials. And these phase shift considerations are going to play a critical role. If you find the physics content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.